I'd be a hero. Sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, the shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of daring, while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I'd sail away, I'd see the wood, I'd reach the farthest reaches, I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and make me storm some beaches. That's who I'd be. That's who I'd be. Oh, I could be a poet and write a different story. One that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. And to the skies I'd throw it. The stars would do the telling. The moon would help with spelling. And night would dark the eyes. I'd write a verse. I could show wit and perfect timing, and share my heart, confess the things I yearn, and do it all while rhyming. But we all learn. An ogre always hides, an ogre's fate is known, an ogre's fate is stays in the dark, and all and I remove my helmet. We stand and stare to speak of a love. We feel the stars ascending. We share a kiss. I find my destiny. I hide.